Cody with Park Seed Company, and I'm here today to show you what happened to those seeds we planted earlier. Here we have in the double biodome, tomato seeds and the Swiss chard. Okay, these guys came up a lot faster than we anticipated, and so they are a little bit leggy. We didn't have the lights down far enough because they were right up, they were above the dome. And these little leaves, the cotyledons, okay, they're here to feed these little plants so that they will get the true leaves. Once we have the first true leaf, then we'll be able to add a little fertilizer, light fertilizer water to them. And by the time they get the second true leaves, the root system and everybody's going to be ready to transplant into a larger pot. Okay, this other half is the Swiss chard. And the seed for the Swiss chard puts up a bunch of little sprouts. And you can see that it looks like an individual plant here, but it's really not. It's the way the Swiss chard grows. And so we've got these really sweet little plants. And we also have a few that are still coming up. And so we want to make sure that they're happy. So sometimes what we'll do is we'll go ahead and put the dome back on and open your vents. And that should give enough air to your seedlings until the other ones, your slow boys, have come up. I'm Lynne Cody, and from all of us at Park Seed, happy growing.